Airsign, welcome to my channel. We're doing your Thursday, September 21st, if I believe, daily love soulmate relationship. While I'm shuffling this, guys, I'm just going to have a little bit of a talk with about your rising sign. So, because this is sun, moon, and rising, right? So this is going to be for Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. We have rising sign readings. Okay. But besides that part, I just want to explain. I'm going to have a discussion about rising sign separate for this. But this one is just a gist of it. So it's good that you know your sun sign. Very good, I applaud to you. But if you don't know your sun sign, then it's going to be very hard for you to find your path, your destiny, where you're supposed to go, what your relationship will be. A lot of things. You can only unlock it with knowing, okay, your rising sign. Okay, and a lot of people would be contented with their whole life knowing that they're just a Sag, they're knowing that they're just a Gemini, they're just an Aries, and they're gonna live their life like that. It's totally cool also. But then you forgot, you missed out on a lot of things. Each houses in your chart denotes what life you're gonna have, who you're gonna marry, okay, when are you gonna meet this person, all just by studying your chart. Okay, and that's why I encourage people to really, really look at their chart further. I mean, I'm here as a tarot reader. I can see your life, yes. But imagine seeing the blueprint of your life. That's different, guys. Okay, like, you know, that's something amazing. So, I do encourage that. Okay, now we're gonna start. Okay, I know. Maybe some people miss when I chit-chat. Okay, so I encourage that, guys, all right? We're gonna have more chats about that. Here we go for the air sign. Oh, if I see it, I have to say it. There we go. We have here three cards right away. You have here the sun card, Leo energy. Two of cups, your soulmate is here. Page of pentacles is offering something. Can be a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. You have a Leo energy over here. Now, we're gonna start and soak in this energy. Each daily got different spread. I don't know what they want me to do. So, whoever you're connecting with can have a baby, had a baby. That's one thing. Okay. Whatever you're connecting with this person, wow, strong Leo over here, guys. It's interesting. They're just this is just something. Because if I were to see this, there's someone here who only reciprocates. It's the feminine energy who would give more the move. So if you're the feminine, meaning feminine not in genitals, guys, okay, energy, I'm not talking about your gender, okay, the feminine is the one who basically receives, but now you're giving, okay. Masculine energy is the one who provides, okay, so more on the action oriented. So now I'm sensing here there's a switch, okay, in the position that you're in. If you were the one before that not giving, you're giving now, air sign. If you're, you know, vice versa. Now, this person that you're connecting with, okay, feels the same way with you. Whoever this is, that is resonating right now, they feel exactly the same way as you do. And you guys are happy. That's the thing. Okay, air sign. You're happy with them, they're happy with you. Are you guys talking? No. Okay, because the two of cups, they don't talk, they feel. So whoever this person is, which but what's that's more important though, guys, is that even though you don't know, but you feel it, that's beyond communications. That's what you're here for, the soulmate reading, right? And it comes out as a soulmate. However, after this whole feeling, now it's materializing and you're seeing it though, because the Page of Pentacles here is an enthusiastic energy. It's driven, okay, to get what it wants. It's all, this is, I always relate the pages as a baby, okay, when you have the sun card as a baby too, because a baby would not stop until they get what they want. They would cry, they would, you know, but here's the thing. You will try different ways to make that baby stop crying and you don't know what will work, right? So that is the Page of Pentacles. You're gonna try everything with this person in order for it to work. Maybe they like to go out. Maybe they like this food. Maybe they, you have done a lot of stuff of the maybes trying to figure out this puzzle piece because you know that they're happy. You're happy with the baby. This baby is happy with you too, okay? And when you are trying to manifest all this stuff in earth energy, Page of Pentacles, when you're trying to give them the best, you know, baby food, when you're trying to spend time with them, you know, babying them basically also, it's like you're figuring out, how do I fit in this person's life? Because I feel this connection already. But how? This is the part where you get stuck. So you're stuck in a limbo, okay? Because feelings are mutual, emotional feelings, okay? I'm not saying that you guys love each other right away, but you guys know just off the bat when you met this person. They have the Sun card, and you have the Sun card over here. So even in the path of spirituality, you guys share something in the same journey. You see the same vision as this person. They may not have spoken about it, but this person probably believes in soulmate connection too. But there's no words being uttered here, okay? And then when you meet this person also, okay, they mirror you. This person, what they do, you do. Now, not everything, of course. You guys are still different lives. But there are things that you share. You probably, I only eat fish. Oh, I only do this on a particular day. Oh, I like working out. That's mirroring already. You guys like the same stuff. You guys probably hate the same stuff. And trust me, when you say hate, ask them who they like as a person, as a character. They're going to hate it also. Because then you know they're mirroring you because this is the other half of your soul. Okay? So I'm going to continue this reading, guys. Thank you very much, Air Sign, for watching. Very good energy for a Thursday. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. Bye.